My lip always goes up when I'm getting sexy time.
Which is crazy because you barely have a top lip. So why would you... You should, like, learn to pout it out or something. Like... Never mind.
Was that it?
Go with the up. Okay.
Okay. We're back.
That didn't look... You know what? Never... Hi, guys. Welcome to She Show Videos.
Hi!
We're Brittany and Elizabeth.
And we out here.
For those of you who are newcomers...
Yes.
To the group.
Please subscribe.
Mm-hmm.
Right here.
First and foremost, I want to say that if you guys follow Elizabeth Taylor on Snapchat, you will know that she called me out for having a quarter zip. Love. Then she bought me a quarter zip.
I bought you a feminine quarter zip. The quarter zips that you tend to be partial to are your dad's hand-me-downs.
I hope Jerry is watching.
Your dad is a manly man is what I'm saying. Just the manliest of men.
What is wrong with your eye
Oh, I had something in it. So when he gives you a quarter zip, you should
wear
no thank you.
No.
I wear that and nothing else.
I posted it on my Snap, and people said I looked hot in my quarter zip, so.
Those people were trying to bang you.
No. Not all of them.
Or have already banged you.
No, not all
also
of them.
Also quite like.
Back to today's topic.
What is it? Oh my god. Quarter zips are out. That's what the topic is.
We saw a lot of people in quarter zips this weekend.
I had to squint my eyes to see anything.
That's because you're blind.
No.
Remember when you almost hit that possum / black cat? Why are we off
is
topic already?
Is it possum or a possum?
Possum.
The O is silent?
Yes.
Your O should never be silent.
I'm glad you said that.
Oh, God.
Welcome to today's topic. Not silent O's, because have you ever had a real, true silent O?
No.
Exactly. It should never be silent. That's true. But
silent.
Have you had to fake moan before?
Yes.
I'm telling Chris Taylor.
It was before.
Before what?
The come up. Okay, if you're not familiar, check out our last video. There's just been some times.
So there's
multiple. I didn't
want to
hurt feelings.
You put an S on times.
And I feel like when I was younger, now when you can look back at it, I had to have. Because not every encounter I had was pleasurable.
That's true.
Right?
That's
but
true.
Like now as a grown up, not in maybe the last few years.
Okay.
Years.
Years,
mm-hmm.
Ever since Chris Taylor got his
head game strong. Yes.
I don't like this.
Before that, I'm certain there was some, I'll say some exaggeration. Okay, I don't like to say fake. # I never fake. I have faked being sober before, but.
So you're not honest, Abe? You heard it here, folks.
Have you had to do this recently?
I mean, yeah.
Are you not trying to hurt feelings?
Yeah. Because what if you're just there? I feel like when you're not really that into it, your mind has the ability to wander.
Mm-hmm.
So if you're not, like, spacing out your moans properly or thinking about it, then you're, like, thinking about something else because you're not really enjoying your time during that that encounter, if you will.
Is that when you start watching TV?
If the TV was on, yes.
Okay.
Or if you're in that direction, sure, why not?
When... Is this like the first time? Like how many times are you faking before you take the approach of a diagram? Okay.
I'm not taking the approach of a diagram ever. Never not one
When
time.
Are you gonna tell him like, I don't like that? You know what? No.
I think I've come up with the approach like after we have the initial one.
Okay.
And the initial one is subpar. So let's give it a C-. Okay. And you're thinking to myself, that's not even average, so why would I do it again? Mm-hmm. And then you're like, okay, let me give it one more time, because maybe they have, the first...
Stage fright.
Yeah, the first bang jitters, okay? Mm-hmm.
Or they're just trying to find the groove,
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I got it. You give them a pass.
Yeah, so the first one's like a practice round.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Once we're out of the practice round, that's really when I start to critique the form, okay?
Okay.
Now,
so second time.
So
you
now
get
we,
one mulligan.
Yeah. So now we have to, like, if the position is not adequate for my liking, then I'm like, we need a switch during said session.
Okay.
Okay.
You just take control.
Mm-hmm. If and when that position fails, then's when I start to get inside my own head, if you will. Like, maybe it's not the position, it's the person.
Not you.
Clearly.
The other person.
Duh. I mean.
Okay.
So I feel like.
So what if that's a C minus too the second time? Are you going for number three?
So if the second time is a C minus, then you have to start taking in other factors. Okay?
Such as, i.e.
Is this person nice?
That's the first thing.
Do I want to come back to this person and hang out with them? Like, what am I willing to stand, like, put up with, per se? Can I put up with C minus peeing every time? No.
No.
No, I cannot.
No. It doesn't matter how nice you are. You could be Gandhi. Okay? You could be the Dalai Lama.
Also, their willingness to learn. Okay?
Okay. I like that.
So if they were like, you know what? I felt like you were coaching me a little. Like, what are you into? And they approach me. They breach that topic.
Open communication.
Yeah. Then I'm like, okay.
Proactive.
Yeah.
I like that.
Clearly you like to learn, so let me tell you what some...
Let me teach you.
Let me tell you what some
triggers are. Do you put your glasses on?
This is when I bring up the diagram.
You get one of those sticks.
Laser pointers. No. Okay. You know, a little laser pointer.
Don't say little. Aww.
You need me around this
area.
Is that
a factor you consider as well?
Size? Well, no, because sometimes you have a good size and then you're just like, what the f- is this person doing? I feel like if you know you're well endowed, then sometimes you just like
try. You don't learn. Yeah. You just
yeah.
Dick
you're like
swinging.
This is it.
Look at him.
God hath shone down on me, and then you're just like, well, your rhythm is off. I can never get anywhere because you're ta 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 like you're
ta ta.
Yeah, I know. Like, where is the
okay?
Where's the rhythm in that?
So are they nice?
Yeah.
Are they willing to learn?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Do they have something else besides dick
money.
Game that also helps that can really like
elevate
mm-hmm.
head game maybe. Like if their head game is strong
maybe
okay see
okay
now this is the universal sign
that's not the universal sign that's the sign that you made up in your garage
the world knows about it. At least like 35 people know about it okay at least
okay. Well.
36. I'll teach Chris Taylor, too.
He does. Apparently, he's teaching you.
He's taking me to school, if that's what you mean.
Ugh.
Okay.
I think
come to school.
Ew! I'm right here. I can hear you. My ears still work.
You know what? So, what about if after... What if they have all those things, though? Mm-hmm. They are nice. Mm-hmm. They seem willing to learn.
Okay.
They have money.
Mm-hmm.
And they still throw down the C-minus dick game every time.
Then I'm sick.
How long do you let that... How long do you ride that out, if you will?
I see what you did there.
Yes, that
okay.
was...
Okay, it was clever.
Thank you.
I'm gonna give you your props for that
Thank
one.
You.
You know, I like to let it ride out at that point. Probably a couple weeks. Okay, because one...
And how often are you banging during these couple weeks?
Well, see, that's the frequency matters.
Okay.
Secondly, after I bang you, I don't like to just throw you away. Because usually if we got to the banging session, there's something that I like about you that I would allow you to behold all this glory. Okay? All of this.
I got...
all of
it. I had a lazy eye for a minute and then my... Okay.
And then I, after
so you
that,
don't want to create a waste of time.
Yeah.
You want to really give it a...
At this age, effort. I'm not looking for any notches on the belt, but I'm also not looking to settle for anything C-. So you got to weigh pros and cons at that point. Like,
can you just ask them before you bang
no,
for like
because
sexual
they lie.
References?
Oh, that might be a good idea.
Maybe we should implement this. You know what? Can you, because even
can
like...
Can you write down your last five bangs?
Yes. I will just contact one or two of them, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And even if you have, like, a... Well, unless it's, like, a really nasty, terrible breakup. Even in a breakup, You're typically pretty honest about the level of expertise in the bedroom. Like, I could be like, yeah, that just didn't work out, but damn, he laid it down. Okay? Like, I considered staying just for
so
that.
If somebody were to call you for Chris Taylor's reference, what would you say about?
Well, I'm gonna get her name and number and kill her. Obviously.
Why?
Well, I mean, Chris Taylor divorced?
Yes.
Well, he'd be dead.
Because he can't live without you.
Exactly. There's the logistics don't work out, so it's not cross the bridge that doesn't exist, you know?
First of all, Chris Taylor would not die without you.
I think he would.
No.
I think he would literally die. Have you ever seen The Notebook?
He would die of a broken
heart.
Yeah,
yesterday we were in a fight, remember?
Yeah.
And he still chopped the firewood for me.
I think he chopped the firewood for me. I am the one that asked him to.
Either way, he chopped the firewood. Okay? I don't think he can live without me. I feel like that I could I name them simply by penetration? No. But could I make a chart of the few best and the few worst? I think I could. I'm not going to, but I think I could.
You know.
Do you think they know who they are, though? That's the problem.
No.
I don't think they know. That's why you need someone else. You need a reference.
I agree. You need a lady, because I feel like, you know, men are so accustomed to the fake moans, which, hey, I'm guilty of it. I can't say I haven't done that, that they think they're actually doing a good job.
I know. So that's our fault.
Yeah. Maybe
we've
should
done that.
Maybe we should start hitting them with the truth. Like, whew. Look at
the
time.
The problem is, see, this is how we get in this, like, conversation, because you just said a few weeks ago that men are very sensitive now.
They're
like, they're self-conscious, and there's all these things as we're getting older, so we had the chance back in the day. I feel like the chance
we were
has
just,
passed.
The education just wasn't there, so now, if you're young...
We go back.
Yeah.
Yes, see?
If you're young, take the time and educate.
Yeah, yourself and others, okay?
Okay, because... Now is for us in our 30s, early 30s. It's not the time.
God, what if you like really loved someone
and their
and
dick game
was
C
minus sex all the time?
Ugh.
That would be so sad. I am, you know what? My heart goes out to anyone who is in that boat right now.
I feel like there has to be people out there who love somebody and are going through C minus sex every day.
Do you think they know it's C-minus sex? I think that matters. Some people don't know,
well,
right,
you know,
until you're out of it.
We have a friend who is like, I have to be like totally into them in order. So I feel like if you really love them, you might not know it's C-minus sex because the love portion takes over. I'm not that person.
Okay? I also do not think I'm that person, for the record.
I feel like there's certain things, you know, I'm a selfish lover in my older age. If I'm not getting where I need to go,
get off or get off.
Yeah, you gotta go.
You know what? I feel bad for these dudes that are trying to lay you down. Okay, you better bring your A game and your capital D game. Okay.
You know what? I think I'm. Maybe I should just go celibate.
Maybe you should be a lesbian.
Ugh. I feel like ladies are a lot of work, though.
With me.
Oof, you are a lot of work. I don't feel like that. I know,
you know
you're
what,
a
guys,
lot of work.
We gotta go. Okay?
You're a lot of work, a
we,
lot of time, and a lot of
we appreciate
effort.
You, and we hope you're subscribed. Tell all your friends.
Yeah.
Okay?
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
I am not a lot of work.
You are
I'm
a lot of work.
I'm the perfect amount of work.